What's going on, Leopard?
I broke the news when I pulled him out of Iceland. He didn't take it well. Nobody would, losing their own flesh and blood. And he'd never be the same again. They say if it doesn't kill you, it makes you stronger. Well, Sam didn't die. He had nothing to lose anymore, so he took the most dangerous mission of his career. That's how he ended up in Ellsworth Penitentiary. He was treated the same as anybody else. No better, no worse. It was no midnight run, for damn sure. He didn't need much help to look like hell, not since Sarah, his daughter, was killed. You hate to see a good man fall so far.
Is that all you got? Come on!
Me, I hope this mission would let him pull himself back together. We needed him. Prison. A hell of a place to save a man's life.
We put Sam in Ellsworth prison, not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside. That's why we wanted Sam close to Washington, to gain his trust and help him escape, and to go with him right into the belly of the beast.
Listen up, man, because I got a plan to get us out of here. That is, if you want to get out. Because I don't think that tunnel you spent the last 6 months digging is going to do the trick.
I'm listening.
Smart man. Now here's the deal. I'm going to start a little ruckus down this way. While I'm doing that, you go do the same thing over in Block A.
Where?
You know, the main tower block. Open the cell doors in there, and this place will really be rocking. Lefferts and McCullers will be doing the same thing over in C and D, which means that if you screw me, there are gonna be a lot of people looking for you.
Got it.
You'd better. Now take this stuff and get your ass moving. It's time to make some noise.
Thank you. shouldn't be open.
Thank you.
lots of stuff here I can use. Non-lethal shotgun. Good.
All right, Sam. I'm up on the roof and I figure you're getting